So I had to leave that little part down there because the welder's coming and he's going to be putting more pipe going that way. But the rest of it's got red oxide going all the way, about two-thirds of the way up the totem pole. This is the back half of it. And then it's going to go chocolate brown, kind of match the color of the wood. And it goes all the way up. It stops right there. And then the rest of the totem is up there. And then next video, it'll be brown.